These are the scary visuals from Southwest America, where floods have wreaked havoc in states like Utah, Nevada, New Mexico, and Arizona. Most of the Southwest's devastating floods have occurred alongside the Colorado River and its tributaries. Several households in Southwest America were temporarily displaced by floods due to unprecedented rains since last week. As parts of Southwest America is pounded by incessant rains and flash floods, the National Weather Service has predicted more rains in the region in the coming days. The authorities have issued flash flood warnings in parts of Utah, Nevada, and Arizona. While parts of the United States are suffering from severe flooding, at least 40 countries in Europe, including Germany and Belgium, are battered by heavy rainfall and flash floods for the past 2 weeks. Several cars were swept away along the streets of Verviers in Germany after the flooding caused by severe storms and unprecedented rains in the region. Before this, Germany witnessed extreme flooding in June 2013, which was one of the most severe large-scale flooding seen in the country in nearly six decades.